Hello everybody. Today I would like to present you our radio in New York. This is Manhattan, New York City. Good weather, but we expect some rain, as you can see. This is our radio, 10 gigabits per second, E-band, at downtown of Manhattan. Thanks to two companies who help us in this matter. One is Challenger Broadband, and another one is Rainbow Broadband. As you can see, there are plenty of radios around. By the way, also E-band. But all of these radios, take a look, all of these radios comes down, looks down, because the distance is very short, and only our radio works for 2 miles. This is approximately 3.5 kilometers. This is the building on the street 31, 125 West Street 31. And another point is at 6th Avenue 101. So we got 10 gigabit per second. We have here network analyzer connected with radio, which generates the traffic, and we can analyze this traffic using the same device as well as web interface. For everybody who would like to check how it works, we will provide access through web interface, so you are welcome to see how system works. This system will be here at least 1 month more. At the end of August or beginning of September, we are going to make a public presentation here in New York City for everybody who would like to see how it works. So you are welcome to check web interface for the system, as well as send me request to do the same test at your facility. Thank you very much, good luck, and welcome to test LO1 10 gigabit per second radio links in E-band. Thank you, bye.